Man, you really gotta get some garrisons up. Get something down.
The fucking northeast. They're trying to get us from the northeast and the southeast right now. You guys kick Zulu? What was Zulu doing? Alright, so they're definitely fucking to the north of us, north, northeast on canals. They're pushing in that way.
On my ping's an enemy garrison. On this ping. I can be able to get to it with that one.
Guys, I built a garrison east of Pillbox if you want to spawn around them.
Yes. 100% watch 6 people spawn on them.
Alrighty, I'm on an artillery. I'll move it over in direction. Fairly accurate, these things.
Can you mark that location again where you said you saw the garrison? I'll put a marker down.
If it'll let me, I'll respawn and try to mark it on the map.
Okay. Yep, I'll put a garrison mark there.
If you see F where he's running, the F squad lead, straight across that field, that little circle on the map, is there, there's a house there, and that's where their garrison is. That F squad leader is 100 meters from it. Straight, if he goes straight across.
Okay.
Yep, right there.
Right there, that's the mark.
Yep.
Okay, putting a garrison mark there. Thank you. I'd recommend spawning at the garrison east of Pillbox or on the outpost just to get around them.
Well, that F guy's making a kill, man. What are you gonna make a run for?
Let me know if he dies because I'm sighted in for that.
He's dead.
That dude's dead. Don't go out.
Oh yeah, send him because he's dead.
I'm gonna give them some lovely HE rounds.
If anybody spawns at the garrison or the outpost, go straight down to bridge. Just skip and go straight towards the bridge, because we're going to take Pillbox, hopefully. And then we can leapfrog and just move right on the bridge.
Copy. Gotta be hitting it or right around it. I'm almost there.
Yeah, I'm checking my screen to see if I got anything.
Command, I'd recommend to stop building garrisons right within the circle because the enemy doesn't even need to know where the garrison is to drop a bombing run. I mean, it's kind of like putting the garrison right in the middle of a bullseye.
Hitting around it.
Walk it out a little bit more.
Just side checked my thing to see how close I was getting.
I think it's gone. Yep, it's gone. Now, anyway.
There we go. Keep moving, boys. Keep moving. We got guys heading right down to Madeline Bridge. Just keep it going. Nice, guys. Keep going. Let's keep pushing. We finally flipped it around here.
So, slight issue. There's a recon soldier, enemy recon soldier, at Garrison 2. And he don't mean the face.
Respawn and kill.
That's not the issue with the recon, guys. It's the outpost. Gotta find that.
They're taking Pillbox. We gotta take this, guys. They're taking Pillbox. Nice, everybody. Keep it going. Nice, everyone. Let's keep it going.
Maybe I'm starting to rethink it's not a recon squad back here, because I just got killed by an MG42. Look at that. They have a half track over here.
Keep that out of the circle. The artillery is dropping right on the circle. Keep that garrison out of the circle. It's going to be a nice, easy target for spawn killing.
Enemies here. Alright, so good news. I took out the outpost. Bad news, they're still here. And I think the officer spawned back in.
Hey, squad, if that outpost down goes down, just let me know immediately, and I'll get another one down. Just let me know ASAP.
God damn! This German crowd is just really nice. Please tell me you...
Major Gunnery, you want to build some nodes for the commander? We don't have any, I don't think.
I would love to, but I want to take care of this prairie dog of a German HQ too.
Okay.
Alright, now I can build nodes. Tell the commander to place down a supply truck on HQ2, and I'll build some nodes for him.
I'll be honest, I don't know if it's really going to matter much right now. We could probably just use you at the last objective. This is nearly over. Yeah, maybe you just want to get in on the action. This is almost over. Infantry at D marker. They're coming at through D marker. Big herd of them. Infantry at D marker. There's a huge herd coming from their headquarters. Command, can you drop us some supplies near Crossroads? Can we get a garrison close there? What's going on? We could really use one big extra spawn for our team near Crossroads.
Hound Dog 7, target, fire four attacks, over. Local Hound Dog 7, sending you 10 rounds HE and 5 Willie Peter.
Keep those supplies coming down, Commander. If we can keep a garrison near Crossroads, that'd be great. Just keep those supplies coming down.
GG's, boys. GG's.
Hey everybody, just want to let you know all my supplies are in a cooldown right now, so if you're asking for a tank or anything like that, I can't give it to you. Not yet. All I can say is just make sure you're getting outposts down whenever you can so your guys can keep spawning. Make sure you get outposts down. I would encourage anyone, if you die or anything like that, just go to the headquarters at C1. Go to C1 and just go from the headquarters. And if you want to redeploy, that's a great strategy too. Team, I'd recommend just skip the current place we're at. We need to go west. We need to go to Urpal. So go to the headquarters, redeploy, whatever, but there's no point in fighting over here. Move on. Bravo. Hey, Bravo squad, do you see those supplies there? Bravo, can you build a garrison there? Bravo squad, there's supplies right next to your location. Bravo! Need you to be a team player here. Maybe you can't build it there, but if you can build a garrison there, please do so. Gonna save our team a bunch of walking. Do we have any officers with microphones? Haven't heard a single
soul. Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes. I Captain.
Gotcha. Thanks, guys. Don't feel like you have chat, but just wanted to make sure people could hear me.
We're trying to reposition our outposts.
And one thing to consider, if there's any of your teammates that are engineers, if they can build some nodes, that'd go huge for us. Any of your engineers can build nodes, just let me know.
My squad's gonna build you some nodes, command.
Great, thank you. There were supplies up near C2. I got a marker down. I don't know if anything happened to those supplies to build a garrison.
Yeah, I got a mic, man.
Great, thanks for checking in. I don't know why, maybe you guys spawn off the garrison, but we really need to get everyone over to Urpal. There's so many people in the middle of the map walking over. Need to get over to Urpal.
So far, every time I've tried to get over there, I either get team killed or I get blown apart. But I'm running. Build a garrison.
Great, that's awesome. Thank you. Thanks for building that. Yep, everybody try to spawn in that garrison. We need to get to Urpal. There's still a ton of people in the middle of the map.
As you can see, I'm working my magic. I'm in Delta 5. I'm about to build a southern garrison.
Alright, two of their three auto garrisons.
With the supply truck.
Spotted many infantry on the Urpal.
Now I had a crate in the supply truck. You didn't need to call that in. You're good.
Yep, nice move, Jay. Nice move, Jay Squad. If you can get a garrison there, that'd be great.
Yeah, I'm working it.
Thanks.
Spotted an enemy recon tank south 160 on airfield.
Yep, nice. Nice with that garrison south of Urpal. That's great. We've kind of got it surrounded now. Great work, everybody.
I pushed right in the point, bro. They're fucking not even watching the south. I'm taking out the fucking garrison. Oh my god. Garrison gone. Yeah, bitch. Let's go.
Very nice, very nice. Keep it going, everybody.
Push in, push in, push in. Garrison's been knocked out. All they got is OPs.
Enemy recon tank.
I think we're building your last nodes right now, command. Hopefully, I've set you. Yeah, we're losing a lot.
Great, thank you. Thanks for the nodes.
Your OP's in too close. There we go. You gotta take this point. Smokes and frags, smokes and frags. Get your outpost down. That's enemy, that's enemy. They got a new garrison somewhere. Yeah, can you bomb around me, like east to west or something? We can probably knock out that Gary.
I'd like to call in a bombing run here, but everyone's so close together, I'd wind up just killing some of our own teammates, so I'll leave you guys to do it.
For a good cause.
Enemies are on my C marker. If anybody can see it on the map, that's where they are.
Why are we moving to half track?
Who the fuck was that stupid ass medic? Kick him out your fucking squad, bro. The fuck was he doing? Dumbass.
They blew up our half track? That was fucking awesome.
That was a fucking medic, bro.
I just spawned another one. Yeah, I don't know why they moved it, but we fortunately still got some garrisons there. There is another half track I launched, top left headquarters. Looks like you're on top of my supplies F squad, so thanks for holding off for that. You get another garrison set up here to the east of Verpal. Just want to let everyone know I am calling in a bombing run now that the roads are pretty cleared of our teammates, so watch out. I'm going to put it right over that J marker, so hopefully that garrison is accurate. So get ready to charge in. Just look out for the bombing run. Bombing run's incoming. Get ready. Here it comes. Look out.
No, Gary.
Hey, Baker Squad, can you send your engineer to friendly territory to finish these last two nodes up with my engineer on Gulf 2, please? Hey, Baker Company, you got your ears on?
This is a fucking shit show. Why can we not take this?
I'm trying to figure that out right now, too.
Yeah, I don't understand. We got garrisons all around the dang place. Kind of completely surrounded.
Put your outpost down. I don't see that many outposts going. God damn it.
Nobody's pushing.
Mark them right now. Tanks, increase the pressure on the fucking point.
I've got a precision strike. If someone can spot the garrison, I can put the precision strike down right on it, but I need an accurate spot. Got burnt with my bombing run.
Where's my sniper
rifle? It's part of their fucking default. That's what the fuck it is. Cause I took out one that was like inside the fucking the wall or something. Alright, work up and get shit.
Fox ping is accurate for enemy garrison.
Okay, thanks for that marker. I'm keeping an eye on it right now. I don't think I'll have to use anything for it. But thanks. Have a garrison up on the south side of the bridge if you want to skip the run. I'd recommend spawning on that south side of that bridge. Don't waste your time trying to grind it across.
Hey, redeploy, push your next point. What are we doing? What the hell are we doing? Entire team should be on the fucking bridge by now. Don't worry about those fuckers at their previous objective.
Yep, spawn south of the bridge. Just spawn south of the bridge and get your outposts up. Hit them right from behind.
Mark that tank. Hey, you got a 76 on my marker. 76 Juliet marker. What the fuck was that too? You got another maybe an AT gun or a fucking 75. We got a heavy nearby or AT gun. It might be 276s. That's a medium. I'm on mark. Medium. I think so. Looks like a fucking medium.
Yeah, nice work, everyone. That was really quick and clean. Nice work.
Yeah, command. He's just sitting there on Juliet marker. He's moving up. Where do you want supplies drop, command?
Is it truck or are you support?
No. My engineers want to know they're in a support or supply truck.
Oh, four garrisons, just bring it south of the bridge. If they're looking to build nodes, do it on the north side of the bridge. I don't have a specific spot for garrisons, just get the supplies across the bridge. But if you're building nodes, do it on the north side.
Good shit, tankers.
How's everyone doing today? I see a couple people watching. Currently playing as the commander on Remagen. They're doing pretty darn well right now. Feel free to leave a comment in the chat below. Talk some hell let loose with some players. Or let me know what you're up to today. People watching, what's everyone up to today?
We've reached our limit on garrisons. We try to dismantle some on the north side of the river. Commander, we're going to be able to remove one of the garrisons this north.
Oh, sure. I can't do it right now. It's in a cooldown. I've been trying to, like, gradually phase him out, but I can't do it right now. Unfortunately, it's in a cooldown. What's everyone up to today? I see a couple people watching. Feel free to leave comments in the chat below. Bravo, Bravo, can you hang out near those supplies and build a garrison there, Bravo? Bravo, can you build supplies? Or I'm sorry, can you build a garrison there, Bravo? Build it, Bravo. Nice, nice, thank you. Great work. It's watch out, though. It's blocked right now. That's clear. That's perfect. Great job. Thank you. That's going to be huge. Everybody up to today. I see a couple people watching. Right now we're playing, I'm playing as commander on Remagen, and boy, we're giving it to him. Doing some nice quick flank arounds. Got a good group of people working with me too. What's everyone up to today? Leave a comment in the chat below.
You think we should take a garrison down and put one closer, boys, instead of by the bridge, done with that area?
There's plenty more on the north side. I'm going to keep phasing out. There's plenty on the north side. Keep everything south of the bridge. Yep, just to repeat, keep all the garrisons on the south side of the bridge. Does anyone see their garrison? I can call a precision strike if you see the garrison. Or bombing run even too.
there any tanks? Enemy tanks?
I mean, like, or is there any more that are gonna spawn? Or is my armor unit kinda useless at this point in the battle?
Yeah, you might be able to just skip the armor. I mean, we still got 30 minutes, but it'll take you probably a while to get down that hill and across the bridge.
Ah shit, I found a tank on this bridge. I'm gonna go relay the message to my unit.
They have like a squad.
They're just now dropping supplies on the strong point. I think we're gonna take it.
We got a tank pushing up on my marker, A, Alpha. Are y'all lagging like crazy, or is that just us?
I am. No, me too.
Yeah.
Great work, everybody. Great work. Nice, quick work on them. Great work. Well, do we got the same officers from the last round? Hopefully so. Any of the same officers from the last round? There, yep, I recognize War Daddy. Welcome back. Great job last round. God, that was just nice, quick, and smooth. That map can be an absolute grind if you don't have the right people doing their jobs.
Supplies. I can stop anywhere and build something for you if you want.
Okay, passenger, I'm gonna park this thing, build a garrison, and then I'll hop back in. Don't drive away with it. I'm just gonna drop supplies here on the border.
You want me to build a garrison instead? You can just drop the supplies and I'll get out and build the garrison.
Yep. Okay. I wasn't sure if you were an officer, but yeah, I'll take it up here to the very border, drop it, and then if you could build it, that'd be great.
Yeah, of course. I'll be going on spot.
Almost there. One second. Don't get out. Whoa. Shit. Hold on, fuck.
Nah, I didn't punish you or anything. You're good. My bad.
Crap. Yeah, I saw the trench there. I'm sorry about that. I'll build a garrison over here, too. So you can spawn over here, but yeah, sorry about that. Son of a bitch. Appreciate that. Thank you.
able to get supplies on how to have?
On F-ping, boys. Enemy tank. You got any tankers up here?
That's a tank on call. Squad's name, too.
Charlie, there's supplies right next to House of Workers, Charlie, there's supplies right next to House of Workers. Can you build a garrison there? There's supplies right next to House of Workers.
Enemy Lux is dead up here north of rail crossing.
Somehow, ping. I think.
Garrison west of crossing people can spawn on. For anyone attacking, spawn on the garrison west of crossing.
Enemy garrison dropping near Able Ping airhead.
Okay, great. Thanks for marking that. Two things I love to see from teammates when you're an officer, and that's putting outposts down and marking positions like that for our whole team to see. That's great. Thank you.
Yeah, man, it landed. They're going to spawn on it in a few seconds. I was able to get to it.
Wait, what are we doing? What's going on? You said something while I airdrop. Who?
Airdrop G4.
We're going to the south? Question mark.
Huge enemy presence pushing in the table team.
Losing house.
What good is it for me to let y'all know that they're spawning in on an airhead and no one comes back to help?
Guys, just in case you've got your heads-up display off, they are starting to take House of Workers. We might be able to hold it back, but hopefully we can take Crossing. If we can take Crossing, it won't even matter. Nice work, team. Nice work. Keep it going. Keep pushing forward. Everyone, either set up a defensive crossing or start moving on to Yellow House. I'd rather have the offense.
This guy's a team killer. Vote for him.
Jeez, H, way to go. Way to keep that pressure on him. Keep going. Nice move, H. God, your H squad, you're right over there already. Damn.
You drop supplies on my OP if you want.
I dropped it west of you. I didn't want to drop it on your position or on your outpost to blow your spot, so it's west of you.
Alright, I'll move there.
Yeah, hopefully we can get reinforcements to you quickly.
They're rolling on me.
They are starting to take crossing, everybody, just so you're aware. They are taking crossing. I don't know if there's anyone who can play defense. But it might not matter here if we can keep moving on and take yellow house.
Yeah, we got a pretty solid lead over here. So.
Do we have anyone playing tank squad at all? Does anyone need a tank? This is one of the very few rounds where I've heard people not needing tanks.
Yeah, we kind of don't need tanks, bro. We've been fucking around.
Yeah, we got two tanks coming from the spawn.
Yeah, boy.
H squad, if you spot any garrisons down there, just let me know and I can hit it with a precision strike. You're kind of like down behind enemy lines, so just let me know if you spot anything, H.
What? Copy.
And F squad, be careful there. There's rocket strike. Just don't want it to hit you.
Got a flamethrower there.
We got people 340, maybe like a squad, 5-6. Yeah, we're gonna have.
How's everyone doing today? I see a couple people watching. One commander right now on Stalingrad. We're moving right along. We're on the very last objective. Officers, I know we're kind of towards the end of the game here, but if you have any engineers who could build nodes, that would be great. I'm kind of low on supplies.
But you want a garrison where?
Nodes.
Oh, nodes? Let me tell my guys.
Squads, I'm calling in a strike right now. Artillery strike, it's gonna hit Overlook. Just Be careful, it's gonna be really dang close, and I see F there. Just don't want anyone to get hit. It's gonna be really close. Here it comes. Watch out, guys. Get ready to charge in once it's done. Garrison was taken out by that strike, so that should really limit them here. Charge in when you can. Yep, everyone get in the circle. Let's wrap this puppy up. Did we put this game on easy or something? Is this on an easy difficulty? This is ridiculous. We're just destroying them. Great job, everybody.
We got DDRG in here. That's what's up.
Great job,
everybody.
GG. It was easy as fuck.
Nice work, everybody. I mean, it took us less than 30 minutes to grab all these objectives. Less than 30 minutes, just think about that. I've taken 30-minute craps. Okay, great work, everybody. Last round, let's keep it up here. This will be a little different because we're playing just defense, but I think we can do it again. Just remember to get your outpost down, and anytime you see tanks or lots of infantry, garrisons, mark it for the whole team.
Hey, bro, can we get a tank over here at...
Before you pick it out, I'm gonna let you know that everything is in a cooldown right now. I can't drop anything.
All right, bet.
Which one did? But tell me which one you needed it at, and I'll drop it as soon as I can. Probably middle.
Is this game about to end, bro?
Nope, we just started.
Start like this last time. Wait, what are we defending now?
Yep, we're defending.
Oh, alright.
So did you need a tank?
Yeah, I do.
Middle headquarters?
Yeah, middle headquarters.
Can you take a recon tank? That's all I can drop right now.
Yeah, I'll take a recon.
There you go.
Bet. Thanks.
Do we have any officers with engineers who can build nodes? Could really use it for playing defense, if any engineers can build nodes.
I have an engineer who's building defenses. I can try and get him to build nodes.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, let's go for nodes if we can. Where is he at? Is he at the fuel depot? Where's your engineer at?
I'm asking.
Okay.
Oh, he says he just got a supply drop and that he's good. He's building nodes.
Okay.
Yeah, I just saw someone get...
Yep, tell your engineer thanks. Gonna need those.
I got an enemy tank on B marker.
Okay, yep, thanks for marking that. I'm dropping supplies on fuel depot. If we have any engineers who want to build barricades, anything like that, do it with those supplies. I'm dropping supplies just south of us right here. Can you see that on the map? Can you move it just a little further? Are these rocks going to block it a little bit?
Maybe if you spawn point back,
like right here. I don't know if you can see my mark, but
I'll put a garrison marker. I don't know if there's a garrison, but it's somewhere over there.
Maybe you could put it like right here.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, stand by on the supplies.
Take all the way over there because we keep getting destroyed by it.
I've got one more minute, then I can drop you supplies. I'll be right back. And officers, just a reminder, I did drop extra supplies at depot. If your engineers want to build barricades, any sort of cover, I know it can kind of be open there. I'll keep dropping supplies there. Just have them build up any fortifications they can. Supplies are coming. I think this is a good idea. I think this will be a great angle for it to shoot.
Yep, right until the tank gets us.
Is there any way you can angle the gun so it overlooks our objective a little bit more? It looks like it's just a little far south for the angle.
Yeah, sure, man. No problem.
Yeah, I figure if you can look right at our objective, if they were to come down and take it, you're going to have a great shot. Winner. Yep, here they come. Nearly ready. Yeah, nice. All right, have fun with it. Maybe what I'll do, I'll be your loader. Nice shooting.
Where'd he go?
Hey, Command, my squad is asking for supplies on the current point.
Okay, I'm dropping more. I'm dropping more supplies there. Actually, stand by on the supplies. I noticed that it glitched out and it accidentally dropped in an old spot. I'll get you more at the point. Thank you.
have a light vehicle hitting this fuel depot behind. I marked it.
Yeah, I got a miss. Hey man, you got a, can you get us a recon tank at middle spawn?
Okay, I just tried dropping it. Let me know if you had a problem with it. I know that there's a lot of vehicles back there, so it might not have to put it down.
Alright.
You see it?
Hey man, I didn't get a recon at spawn.
I'm trying to drop it, but I think there's too many vehicles. You're gonna have to clear them out of the area first. Drive the vehicles out of the area, and then you should be able to.
Alright.
Yep.
Alright. Alright, I took the vehicles out of the area. There should be one. There, thank you. Appreciate it, man.
Hey, I put a light vehicle mark on an AT gun they posted up to the east. Or north of point, northeast point.
Yeah, Mad Mardigan recon tank, they're coming. Yep, way to go. They're off to the right too. I don't know if you can see my mark. Nice shooting and way to hold them back.
Can I get a tank? I need a tank.
Where?
On the fuel depot.
I can't drop tanks on, you gotta take them from the headquarters.
Oh yeah, there's another one behind us.
tank south of depot. Tank coming in behind you guys south of depot. Look out.
They dropped an airhead near a cave marker west of fuel depot.
Okay, thanks for marking that. Thanks for marking it.
I'm heading toward that, towards that airhead. Oh, fuck. Hold. Everyone, ship down people.
Hey, they just spawned. Look at that direction. Mark.
A lot of infantry down here where that airhead was. Oh my god, dude. Call already off that airhead. I'm about to take it out.
It's already coming. It's already coming, man.
I'll get. No, I'm talking about the artillery.
I got it. Got the airhead. Fine. Airhead's gone. They might have got a garrison down at that spot where that garrison mark is west of depot. They're still there.
I'm looking down on it. There's no garrison. I'm gonna be getting off. A lot of OPs. There's shit ton of OPs here.
Okay, OPs. All right.
I'm about to try to push up behind, but.
I'm getting off already so we can get enough ammunition.
No.
Gosh, nice work, team. Gosh, we've been sweeping them. This is my last round, but boy, it's been a privilege serving with all you. God, we kicked ass. Way to go, everybody. Way to go. This was too damn easy. I think we were playing on rookie mode or something. Great job, everybody.